Welcome to this Quickstart guide on how to use Bloom, our latest plugin. Bloom is an adaptive tone shaper that boosts and cuts frequencies when needed, balancing warmth while bringing out more presence and detail in your audio. The adaptive part means that these corrections constantly change depending on the incoming signal. Let's get started. We're going to use Bloom on the master bus of this beat, but you can put it on anything. Turn up the amount to 7. Bloom is now working to balance the tonal content in the signal, and it's time to adjust the tone to your taste with the 4 tone controls. Even though Bloom is adaptive, you can approach the tone controls as you would an EQ. Restrict the processing area of extreme high or low end with these handles if needed. Next, try squashing the signal. Raise the amount control past 7 until you can see movement in the gain reduction meter. Hit the 2 set buttons on the bottom panel to ensure optimal compression range and equal loudness. Adjust the attack and release controls according to the source. The attack control defines how Bloom reacts to transients. Faster settings even out the transients, while slower settings let the transients through for added punch, for example. The release control has a significant effect on the groove of the track. Set it faster to bring up low-level detail, or keep it slow for a softer effect. Toggle bypass to compare with the unprocessed version. If necessary, adjust either the amount or the mix control. Okay, that concludes our quick start video. For a more detailed description of all the controls and a lot more examples, check out the overview video. Head over to oeksound.com to download Bloom and try it for free for 20 days.